Yeah, it's an interesting role. So I was the first elected police and crime commissioner back in November 2012. And essentially I'm elected to hold the chief constable to account for policing in West Yorkshire, and therefore West Yorkshire Police, set the budget, which is a budget of more than £400 million, and importantly set the police and crime plan, which is the priorities, through consultation not only with the police but importantly with the wider public in West Yorkshire. So I am the elected accountable person to the public of West Yorkshire for making sure the police service are delivering the best service that they can. Yeah, so the visit this afternoon was to an organisation called Genesis, who work with women within the sex industry, sex workers. Helping to support them where crimes and offences are being committed, to try and understand why they are actually involved in this type of work in the first place, and hopefully offer them pathways out into leading a more normal life. And the upsides to it are that whether people agree or not with the principle of police and crime commissioners, there is the accountability there, and I'm certainly dealing with a lot more direct contact through emails, through surveys, through just casework alone than whatever happened under the police authority. So it's a big job, but certainly there is an accountability there with the public. When I was at Bradford University, I mean, I had a fantastic time, and it was the best thing I did, because I was actually I started life as a stonemason by trade, and then a civil engineer. And I, through getting involved with the trade union movement, decided I wanted to go back into full-time education, because I don't think I'd done myself justice first time around, and it was the best thing I did. I had a great time at university, some great lecturers. History and politics was always my interest, and the Labour Party was always part of who I am and what I've been interested in, you know. And I had the great privilege of being elected to my own ward. You know, at times I had to really scratch my head, because I was literally meeting in one-to-one meetings with Home Secretaries and walking through the corridors of power, if you want to call it that, in London. You know, from a lad who a Castleford lad who had gone to Bradford University as a mature student from a very working class background, and you know, here I am now as the elected police and crime commissioner. And you know, it's been when I think about it now, it's been quite an amazing journey over the last 20 years of my life, really.